wonderful collection of animals,
which includes a beautiful big dog called a Briard.
Briards, which were originally bred in France, are known for their fearless and protective nature.
For hundreds of years, they've been the companions of Louis's armies, including the French Emperor Napoleon.
So watch out for this historical dog in
The Farmer in the Dell.
The Farmer in the Dell. The Farmer in the Dell. Hi-ho, the Dell. The Farmer in the Dell. The Farmer takes the